Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Nova High School International Talent Show.
Thank you, everyone, for attending the 2021 Ivy Talent Show. This year is extra special because we are doing the talent show virtually, and so this means we were able to include even more acts that we normally wouldn't, that normally wouldn't be possible, and we're so excited to showcase them.
Before we begin, please remember that we're accepting donations for Doctors Without Borders, an amazing organization that provides life-saving medical care in over 70 countries.
The link to donate is in the description box below. Please consider donating to change the lives of many.
Now, without further ado, we present the 2021 International Talent Show.
So for our first act, we have Bailey Broccardo, who's going to be performing an aerial dance. Fun fact, aerial dance is relatively new and first became popular when it was mentioned in a small French newspaper article written in 1959 and gained local media attention. Today, aerial dance is well known for being one of the most physically demanding art forms, and it's also been linked to a wide range of health benefits. Take it away, Bailey.
In our next act, one of our Ivy Diploma candidates, Reshma Shaik, is going to be painting a landscape with acrylics. Acrylic paint is a paint made up of pigment and acrylic polymer emulsion, which contains acrylic resin and water. The resin used in these paints was first patented in 1915 by chemist and inventor Otto Röhm from Germany. Take it away, Reshma.
Thank you.
Our next act is to a song called Bad Day by Daniel Puter. The song was released in Europe in 2008 and became a hit when Coca-Cola used it as a theme song for their advertising campaign on the continent. Daniel Puter was a singer-songwriter from British Columbia, and Bad Day was his first single and his only ever hit. A cover version by Alvin and the Chipmunks returned the song to the Billboard Hot 100 in January of 2008. This song was also featured on the Alvin and the Chipmunks soundtrack for their movie. This song was also played after John McCain's concession speech to President Obama at the end of the 2008 election.
Where is the moment we need it the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. You tell me your blue skies fade to gray. You tell me your passion's gone away. And I don't need no caring on. Stand in the line just to hear the new. You're faking a smile with the coffee to go. You tell me your life's been way offline. You fall into pieces every time. And I don't need no caring on. Cause you had a bad day, you take it one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work out a smile, then you go for a ride. You had a bad day, the camera don't lie. You're coming back down and you really don't mind. You had a bad day, you had a bad day. On the blink and the whole thing, it turns out wrong. You might not make it back, and you know that you could be well that strong. And I'm not wrong. Yeah. So where is the passion when you need it the most? Oh, you and I, you kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. Cause you had a bad day, you take it one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work out a smile, then you go for a ride. You had a bad day, see what you like. And how does it feel, baby, one more time? You had a bad day, you had a bad day. Had a bad day.
For our next performance, we have a digital drawing. Today, digital art is displayed almost everywhere. Billboards, bus ads, and magazines are full of digital art. Digital art is created using digital processes such as video to create movies and prints captured digitally by photographers, music, paintings, and other illustrations. For our next act, we have another one of our IB diploma candidates, Sarah Yi, who will be creating a digital drawing of a bear.
Next up is Arseniy, Ilinich. Did you know that the first toy robot may have been made in Japan, but in fact, American companies manufactured the majority of early toy robots? There was the Ideal Toy Corporation's Robert the Robot, released in 1954. He was able to walk and talk, all while his arms swung and his eyes lit up. Take it away, Arseniy.
Hello, my name is Arseniy Ilinich, and today I will be showing off a hobby of mine, messing around with electronics to make cool things. I'll be doing a project where I attempt to motorize a Hot Wheels car and make it drive when it receives a signal from a simple remote controller. I have already taken apart the car I chose for this project. I'll start by taking the body and modifying it so I can fit three of these tiny 1.5 volt cell batteries in the back, where I will later have a battery holder. I'm doing it this way so I don't have to add an additional switch to turn the car on, as that would complicate my circuit and add weight. To turn it off, I'll simply take out the battery. I'm using a rotary carving tool to shape the hole where the three batteries will go. This leaves a lot of small dust though, so take note that I'm wearing a pretty serious mask to not breathe it in. Although you don't have to wear such a mask if you're using a rotary tool. Also, this is kind of fun. My dog is quite curious as to what I'm doing. While I was making changes to the car body, glue I had used to secure a small motor to the chassis of the car had dried, so I can now test my chassis to see how well the wheel rotates. I'll be using an adjustable power supply for this, although if you were attempting something like this, a simple battery will do. You don't have to get this fancy with your test equipment. If you do have a power supply, it can be rather handy though. Looks like a successful test overall. The wheel spins. I'll make some more modifications to the body, adding the battery holder and gluing the brains of my circuit to the car. Now I can start soldering things together. This is a difficult part because soldering works by heating metal to extremely hot temperatures. 400 degrees Fahrenheit minimum. Since I'm working with plastic, I have to make sure I don't touch it with the super hot tip of the soldering iron because it will melt and release undesirable fumes into my garage. Once I finish soldering, I can put the car back together and get ready to see the result. It was a success. The car does move when I bring the remote close, although the range the remote can operate in is not very good. This is my first one of these cars, and I certainly plan to experiment with other designs, increasing the range and speed of the car.
Now we're going to have a brief intermission, but you're welcome to watch Syreeta's juggling routine as promised.
Did you know that juggling has been around for hundreds and thousands of years? An ancient Egyptian tomb dating back to 2000 BC shows a man juggling for an unknown prince. Today, juggling is a form of entertainment. As you can see, you were all very entertained. But this wasn't so for ancient Chinese warriors. They used this skill to intimidate their enemies before battle. Research shows that juggling can also improve hand-eye coordination by 10% and burns up to 280 calories per hour. Since it engages both sides of your brain, it also helps prevent Alzheimer's in the long run. I started learning how to juggle for quarantine because I wanted to learn a new skill before we went back to school. So what are some new quarantine skills that you learned? Comment down below. These are all fun facts about juggling, but do you know what's also fun? Donating to the IB Diploma, so we can pass along your donations to Doctors Without Borders, a charity that helps fund medical coverage in underprivileged countries.
Our next performer is Katie Dong, who did a time lapse of a drawing that she made. Did you know that art competitions used to be a part of the Olympics? Between 1912 and 1948, medals were awarded for drawing, painting, sculptures, architecture, music, and literature.
Next up, we have Neha, who will be singing Como La Flor by Selena Quintanilla. Selena Quintanilla's not one, not two, but seven number one hit songs. Como La Flor was Selena's first number one song as a solo artist, with lyrics about love, loss, and being left behind.
Yo sé, tenerás un nuevo amor. Sin embargo, no necesitas hablar bien. Si me encuentras de felicidad, alguien más te la dará. Como la flor, cuánto amor me dice tú. Se marchó, se marchó de mí. Yo se perdí, pero ay, cómo me duele. Ay, como me duele. Si vieras como duele, eres mi dolor. En la luz que viera en corazón. Sé que llena de mi amor. Con el niño marabón en mi vida. Como la flor, grande amor, me dice yo. Se marchó, se marchó y yo se perdí, pero ay, cómo me duele, ay, cómo me duele. Como la flor, want amor, me dice tú. Se marchó, se marchó allí. Yo se perdí, pero ay, cómo me duele. Ay, cómo me duele. Ay, cómo me duele.
Next, we have Ella E. with her drawing. Did you know when you play a sport like basketball, you develop hand-eye coordination and motor skills, which leads to an increase in playing ability? However, this is not just exclusive to the more physically demanding of the past times, as in more recent studies, the practice of drawing and other forms of art have been found to improve both one's fine motor and, by extension, artistic abilities. It seems practice really does make perfect. Here's Ella.
Next up, we have a hip-hop dance act by Anna Ho. Did you know that hip-hop dance is a fusion dance genre that incorporates elements of popping, locking, jazz, ballet, and tap dancing? It is known worldwide. It primarily consists of choreography that is not improvised. Take it away, Anna.
You can't get anybody to stop me, yeah. You ain't got anybody, you got me, yeah. Got me,
stop me. You should be in trouble. Stain in your body, yeah. Had to get dark milk chocolate. You should be famous. And she did, and she want me going city after city. Brand new Benz, never asked how she get it. Made a couple racks, I never asked how she get it. City girls out to have fun in the city. City girls out to have fun in the city.
Last but not least, we have Selena Wang, who will be painting. Fun fact, portraiture is a very old art form going back at least to ancient Egypt, where it flourished from about 5,000 years ago. Before the invention of photography, a painted, sculpted, or drawn portrait was the only way to record the appearance of someone. But portraits have always been more than just a record. They have been used to show power, importance, virtue, beauty, wealth, taste, learning, or other qualities of the sitter. Take it away, Selena.
Great job, Selena. And that wraps up the 2021 Novi High School International Talent Show. Great job to everyone. We saw some really amazing talents today. And of course, thank you to all of you guys for watching. Please don't forget to donate to Doctors Without Borders. It's an amazing organization, and even just a small donation will help out a lot. Links in the description below.
And finally, the credits, accompanied by our very own Katie Dong.